Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before?
This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous. Won't budge.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
No, no, no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Better get him out of there. Don't inhale the smoke. Yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone.
burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Guess it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your Ember.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way.
Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for... Well, I can. As long as you get me out of here.
Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck. Good luck.
Likewise. Thank you. First, the bindery. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Got some wares. Perfect for a professional like yourself. Something new for you. What you see is what I've got. Information is a commodity these days. Wield it. What can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy. Anything else I can help you with? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Will that be all then? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Thank you.
elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. It won't open. That must be the ink. You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon. The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. Thank you. got a bad feeling about this. Gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. Okay, now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. A trap. Looks like something goes here. I think I know what's coming.
So.